A man is expected to be okay tonight after being shot in Dayton. Police found that victim in the 1200 block of Windsor Avenue around 1:30 this afternoon. They say the person who called 911 saw the man staggering and passed out in a yard. The victim tells police an argument turned physical and then led to a man shooting that victim. If you know anything about this incident, you are asked to call Crime Stoppers tonight.